Sea of Thieves. Go. Actually wants to load. My cousin just asked whose account and I just said, it's mine. Bum 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 bum. Come on. Here we go. Who is our crew? We've got Alex in the stream, we've got Bald Devil, and we've got Oliver. Hope you guys are doing all right. How are you guys, you all right? I don't know if any of them are even talking. I don't know what just happened here. Oh yeah, funny. They put me in here. Oh well, there's no point in staying. No point in staying. Literally, like, there's no point in them doing that. I might as well just play on my own. I have more fun on my own than I do with any of the others. I have a lot more fun playing on our own because then we can actually go out and go get chests. I've got enough money to go get some maps, so we should be okay. It actually takes forever to load. Hey, we're in. Hello, beautiful. Right, so gotta go and get the maps. If I can find where the guy is, there he is. Here he is. Gold. whatever your name is. So I'm level 11. What's that one? Day long. More than a day long. That's a day long. Go get that one. Right, I've got to find my ship. There is my ship. Who's this woman up here? I don't actually know what she's for. Oh, she just has loads of suppliers. I'll take all them. Give me all the cannonballs. Banana. My boat is so dope. Look at that. Look at my boat. Right, so we need to pull the sails down, pull the sail down, and, oh no, I don't want to go up there. So voyage, vote for that. Right, so where are we heading? Find an island like that. There's three on there. Is that the one? I might be wrong. It's got two rocks. No, that's not the one. No, that's not it. Is that the one? No, that's not it. Is that the one? I'm not sure. No, it's like a curve. That might be it. Nah, that's not the one either. Nope. Is that the one? Nah, that's not it. It's so difficult to find the right one. Ah, oh, that's the one. So, I've got to go... Do a right. We've got to do a right here. Turn all the sound effects up. It's better. Right. Just gotta make sure we're going the right way. Just gotta check on the map quickly. Yeah, it's pretty much just gotta go straight. Pretty much go straight. Yeah, so I'll go past an island and then I have to go. I think it's the one literally straight ahead, like over that way. Let's have a look. Yeah, going the right way. I've literally got to go straight. I'm going to turn all my lights off so I don't attract anybody. Oh, they're frying. Throwing cannonballs at me. That's not gonna hit me, is it? Oh, that was so close. Why are you shooting at me? I'm not even coming near you. Yeah, it's the island straight ahead of us. Go away. Oh, come on. It's like literally going across. Going the right way. Right. Hope you guys are enjoying the stream. I'm loving Sea of Thieves. It's really good game. I will be putting this on my YouTube channel, so you guys can watch this on there. Which is not too bad. So if you can. And watch me on YouTube on this. I've got to get a bit nearer before I put the anchor down. There you go, should be alright. Alright. So there's why is my boat doing that? Stop moving. Right. So there should be one about here. Hey! Found it. One. There should be another one on this rock. Here. What's it on here? That's a there. Oh, it's like here. There it is. Oh God, it's a drunken one as well. I think it is. Yep, it is. This is not too bad. Apparently if you drop it, and then you pick it up again. Oh no, that doesn't work. Yeah, okay. Come on, put it in there. Right, that one's there. There's two more. So we've got so the rock there. And then it should be here. Will you go away? Ah. You fucking... Leave me alone. Yeah, I know you're there. Right, so it's gotta be... Like here. This. It's the one. Another one. Right, and then the other one is over in the corner. These skeletons really getting on my nerves. Ow! No way. And you fucking killed me. Are you being serious, man? So annoying, because it's just they just don't stop coming. Hopefully my stuff's still there. Can you let me off, please? Whoever you are. Creepy sailor or captain or pirate, whoever you are. Can you let me out, please? Open this door. Thank you very much. I should land back on my ship. Right, now no more. Shit, oh God, you don't leave me alone, do you? You would go away. I'm trying to get my chest, man. Got it. Hey. Oh my God. So annoying. Oh. They're literally so annoying, them skeletons. They are the most irritating things there are. Right, so now we've got to go back home, which is there. So we just got to go back the way we came. That way. I don't know what that noise is. What a vibration. Alright, we're okay. The waves are a bit crazy, but we should be okay. Let's just make sure we're on the right track. Yeah, we just gotta go straight. Oh no! I don't know if I've got any wood. I don't have any wood to fill up the holes. I don't think I actually have any wood. Because the thing is, it's just going to keep coming through. Oh, wooden plank, this. Finally. Yeah, got him. Oh, we should be okay. Right. Let's get back home. Don't tell me that's shit. Right, where are we going? We've got to get home. We're going the complete wrong way. There's two ships. Scary as hell, man. This is so hard. We need to just keep going straight. The waves are actually going crazy. And I'm pretty scared. The ball's turning on its own. I think that is, no, that ain't the outpost, that's the skeleton place. Shit, what? Release Jenga for a second. Right, so I've got to do a right. A right and straight. Oh, it's just so intense. So intense. I think I'm gonna die. The waves are just taking me out. The waves are so heavy. That's a skeleton base. But you fuck, no way. Gotta go over there. This is so hard. Sailing in a storm. Oh, I've got to do a right. I've got to do a right. Go right, right, right. I'll go over there. This is intense. What, am I going the right way? Yeah, I've just got to do another bit more right, a bit more right. Got to go there. That's where the island, that's where the outpost is there. Should be okay. I think a lot of the guys are actually going there. That storm was crazy though. That storm was absolutely mad. I thought I was gonna die. I generally thought I was gonna die in that storm. Oh. The compass was going crazy. I couldn't steer right. The steering wheel kept going round. I was so, I thought I was gonna die. But we did it, we did it. I think that is the outpost in front of me. my god, I'm gonna crash. Oh, no! I'm gonna crash! Done it! No! Oh, that, god, that was so close. Right, I may need to actually, do you know what, I may turn my boat round a bit more, because it's a bit too far away from the shore to go around a little bit more. Turn round. Just go left a bit, just towards the shore. Come on, turn. Oh crap, there's a boat right there though. Oh. Oh, Christ. Take the chest back. Oh. That's one. Oh, the game's crashed. Wicked, guys. We just lost all of our stuff.